It's gotta be Tommy.
I'm back.
Shit.
So I guess the game's gonna have less, or probably have no more sequences where I'll have to get Dina to help me out. Should be using these things so I can pick up all of the items I possibly can. I didn't really use the silencer though. Oh, well, I guess I did. I was using it just to shoot it as a weapon. I didn't really use the silencer weapon. I didn't really see it in the whole time I was playing yesterday. I didn't really see any use for it. To have a quick look around. I am kind of low on armor I'm low on ammo. Not too bad, I guess. 2-2 and 6. I got six, okay. I'm actually faring quite well when it comes to ammo. Better than I have been, at least in previous seconds of the game. Crap, I can't pick up any more scissors. It's kind of a waste, but I guess it's okay. Something shiny in there. Oh, maybe I missed something. I think I was in the room.
How do I get up there? There's too many of these assholes. Hold on, Tommy.
Tommy's a madman. I hope it's Tommy actually we're tracking in, not somebody else. I need to look at the skill tree to see if there's anything I missed. Ah, nice. Okay. Shotgun bullets, great. God, ammo is so scarce in this game. It was actually worth going in there just to get one shotgun bullet. Excellent. Okay, so it's like, I'm so happy now I got two bullets. to WLF. Oh man, Joel would like this list. Oh, there's something back here. Oh, what? Okay, I think that's enough exploring around for now. Let's move on to... I guess the rest of the story. Have any bottles?
Keep going. Hurry it up, huh?
Oh shit.
Trail's gone cold. Things clear.
Really? Nothing?
Dog had something, but it's empty.
Let's check every shop. I don't want to take any chances.
Just do a quick pause there. A quick pause, check for checkpoints. Goddamn door. Ellie, open the fucking door.
Fuck these WLF.
Okay, that's cool. Like, I introduced the dogs, it kind of changes the gameplay just enough to keep it interesting and distinct from the first game. Hopefully now the dogs just aren't too annoying and too hard to get past.
Fuck. Anybody hear that? I'm gonna move you.
I noticed that they do a lot of like good work with the dialogue in between the downtimes to keep it the story, like or not even the story, but just the quiet times interesting. So like Ellie talking to herself, Ellie talking to Dream Dawn or something. Whoa. Is there a way I'm supposed to be doing that? Climbing down off of ledges? I'm actually not going to do anything. I need to save up more resources to get to increase the damage of my guns. That's what I want to do next, is damage. Excellent. Let's take a bike.
Tattoo shop.
This area feels kind of open, like there seems to be a lot to explore. I think that might be the way to go. Gonna explore around here for a little bit, see if I can find any useful stuff. Actual fuck. Oh yeah, zombies. I thought it was like a wild animal.
Fuck, Chandler.
I actually don't know how to kill those things. Oh shit! That cost me like 2 bullets and some health. But I got 16. Yeah, see, I definitely want to be exploring the areas because you really want to find those training manuals. Over the garage, I think it's okay. I need real quick. I need to make that fight worth it. Oh, not a basement. Bad things happen in basements. Okay, let's go. Should I come down here? Have the Molotov. Shit. I missed. Okay, she needs a health pack. I have 3 anyway, so. Okay, so I fucking used so many shotgun bullets fighting the shamblers. Disgusting. Oh man. I need some good stuff. A lot of PCs in this game. Those things are good, like the points for your skill tree, but they're not as much fun as guns and bullets. Hey, actual medkit. Oh, crap, another Molotov. Came in real handy there. I probably didn't need to use both, but. Where am I now? A toy shop? Oh, what the hell is that? Nice. Is that... Nice, okay, that was totally worth it. That was definitely worth it. I'm so happy now. Like a toy shop or what is this? So when Dale comes by, he's gonna ask you for the save combo, but just walk over to the garage and put it in yourself. So the garage, that's a tattoo parlor, that's a bike shop, is there a liquor store, it's a pet shop. Something on the back. What's this? I think this is where I found it. This is a hair, a barber's. Oh, look, I missed this. Auto refill. Here we are. Yeah, I can hear it too. Oh, what? Ellie, out of it. Ellie, move. Oh, come on, Ellie. Why is it dodge? No, no, no. I said Molotov. I said Molotov. Pick out the fucking Molotov, you dumb bitch. Should have had a. I didn't realize there were going to be so many.
Looks like they've been locked in here for years.
I just thought there should be a garage in here. Or not a garage. It should be a safe in here. Okay, at least we got a shotgun bullet out of that. Although I have no Molotov left. There we are. What was the number? 308265. Thanks, babe. Oh, it would have been faster to go to it. Anyway.
65. Yes.
Ho, what do we got here? A belt.
All right.
Nice. I like belts. I'm sure that's a holster for the big weapon holster. Yes. Nice. 2, 3. Nice. Okay. Yeah, our accuracy sucks. Okay, nice. Okay, so the garage is definitely worth it. Definitely worth going for that. I mean, it cost me a lot of bullets, but I said it didn't. rebalanced out in the end, but I got the holster, so I can switch these two. Yeah, that was definitely, that's a good, like, rewarding exploration right there. Like, that whole section was completely optional, but I went for it anyway, and it was definitely worth it. Okay, now I need to find that gate. I think it was back here through the bar. I was really worried about dying there because,
just in case. Nice shot.
Nice. I was really worried about dying there because when I pressed start and I seen restart checkpoint, it was like 16 minutes. So I would have probably had to redo a lot of stuff.
What was that?